Barbara Gordon, the new commissioner of Gotham City.
Wow.
She was top of her class at Harvard for police.
She cleaned up the streets of Gotham's nearby sister city, Bloodhaven,
using statistics and compassion. And now she's bringing her new ideas and her gunshots to Gotham City.
Congratulations, Gotham.
Thank you. Thanks. Hooray!
Thank you for the oversized key to Arkham Asylum.
And what's this? Thank you for the switch to the bat signal. You've always done a great job protecting Gotham City.
Flip. That's me.
Thank you. Along with Batman, of course.
Let's hear from Batman.
What I wish was here right now. I'd like to ask all of you a question. Are you fed up with crime? We're sick of it. Great. Then let's talk about real improvements that will end the cycle of crime. I've got a 4-point pilot program that I'd love to share with you.
I want to hear all 4 points.
It's called...
I am ready.
It Takes a Village.
Best opening to a title ever.
Not a Batman.
Winner.
Look, Batman's been on the job for very long time.
He has aged phenomenally.
However, despite all the great work Batman has done for us, Gotham City is still the most crime-ridden city in the world.
She's got a great...